Tomorrow there'll be graduates. That's when spring commencement ceremonies will be held at Winona State University. But for one man, it's taken more than five decades to walk across the stage. 81-year-old Robert Bachman enrolled at WSU in the fall of 1947 and majored in history and industrial arts. A member of the Navy and National Guard, Bachman was called to serve in the Korean War in January of 1951, just months before his graduation. WSU honored his last quarter, and he did get his bachelor's degree, but because he was overseas, he couldn't attend his own graduation. He says tomorrow his wish will come true.
I really missed having the opportunity to go through graduation ceremonies, because getting a college degree in my family was a very major accomplishment back 50 plus years ago.
And while overseas, Bachman's girlfriend at the time, who's now his wife, did send him his diploma, but he lost it in Korea. So along with walking in tomorrow's commencement ceremony, he will also get a new diploma.